DC for the NATO summit. Hosted by the US President, Mr. Watson's hope in prison one-on-one time with Joe Biden. Chief political correspondent Toba O'Brien is there. And Toba, the PM's last work cut out this week.
Yeah, it does hear the same. The Prime Minister landed in Washington, DC, short while ago, which was on 2 a.m. here, and has arrived and delayed by Hurricane Beryl, which wiped out power to millions of people in Texas. It also delayed the Prime Minister's first major bilateral meeting with Texas Senator Ted Cruz. That was supposed to be tomorrow, and now be the following day. And you remember that Cruz ran against Donald Trump in 2016 for the Republican nomination for president. The two men hated each other, and now Cruz is endorsing Trump. So that is one of many big gets that the Prime Minister's managed to secure on this trip.
And Tucker Watson is going to be heading for another big storm, of course, the one surrounding Joe Biden's political future.
Yeah, and Joe Biden is on the offensive. He is telling people to look at his interactions at the NATO summit by way of proof that he has the strength, the vigour, the stamina for another 4 years in office. There are 31 other leaders in the chat, Sam, on the sidelines of that summit was going to be about Joe Biden's competence and this now increased risk that NATO captain Donald Trump could end up back in the White House. That disastrous debate also greatly diminished Luxon's chance for one-on-one with Joe Biden.
The gossip is in hot water after a beautiful young mermaid named Sun saved him from drowning. The DC secret's dad is a mermaid young and executing him for his learns his family's scathing secret. Luckily, if the Nazi agrees to marry her, he just might avoid sleeping with the fishes. But the honeymoon ends before it even begins, when the Nazi finds his wife flooded with guilt gangsters looking out for their boss's cougar. He's definitely in over his head, but the Nazi's hooked and his son's ready to come ashore.